lately, I've been thinking about shutter speed and how it should not be connected to the frame rate, but rather to the playback speed. Let me explain.
Hello, Carl here. 60 FPS content is becoming more popular on social media, so if you have found yourself with the two circles of 60 FPS creators and actually giving a rat's ass about the cinematic shutter speed meet, then this video is for you. I believe that the main reason a lot of people think that the shutter speed should always be twice the frame rate is the assumption that a final export video is going to be the oh-so-cinematic 24 FPS. Firstly, let's just agree that there is no one correct shutter speed or frame rate, since those are just creative tools that can be used however you want. But you might have heard about the cinematic or realistic shutter speed, which is about 1 over 50th of a second, and this is supposed to give you the same amount of motion blur as the human eye sees. Then you might also have heard about the 180 degree rule that says that the shutter speed should be double the frame rate, but that only makes sense motion blur wise if you're planning to slow it down in post. If you are recording in 60 FPS to export in 60 FPS, then you should still go for 1 over 50th of a second to achieve that realistic motion blur. Also, same thing if you're planning to speed something up by a factor of 2, then the shutter speed should be half to give you the same amount of motion blur. Just think about it, regardless of the frame rate, the shutter speed should still stay around 1 over 50 to mimic the amount of motion blur the human eye sees. Remember that video is not actual motion, but a series of pictures giving you the illusion of motion. I read that some people who record in 60 FPS like to go for 1 over 80 of a second to get a bit more clarity, but still looking natural. As I said in the beginning of the video, there is no right or wrong here, so just try things out and see what looks good for you. Thank you so much for watching. Please give the like button a click on your way out if this video was of help to you, and also let me know down in the comments if you think I'm right or wrong about this. Peace out!